Geneva clearance delivery Swiss 8230 IFR to Zurich ready to copy.
Swiss 8230 is cleared to Zurich Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 04 climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure frequency is 119.53 squawk 0014.
Swiss 8230 cleared to Zurich Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 04 climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure on 119.53 squawk 0014.
Swiss 8230 read back correct. Contact ground on 121.68. Good day.
Geneva ground Swiss 8230 with uniform ready to taxi IFR.
Swiss 8230 taxi to and hold short of runway 04 using taxiway golf. Contact tower on 119.7 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 04 using taxiway golf Swiss 8230. Geneva ground Swiss 8230 requesting pushback.
Swiss 8230 pushback request accepted.
Geneva ground Swiss 8230 requesting the end of pushback.
Swiss 8230 request to end pushback received.
Geneva ground Swiss 8230 requesting pushback.
Swiss 8230 pushback request accepted.
Geneva ground Swiss 8230 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
Swiss 8230, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Geneva ground Swiss 8230 requesting the end of pushback. Geneva Tower, Swiss 8230, ready for IFR departure, runway 04. Cleared for takeoff, runway 04, Swiss 8230. Wife Tree, Swiss Sierra Whiskey Romeo 2819. Geneva departure Swiss Sierra Whiskey Romeo 2819 is at 4,700 feet, climbing 7,000 feet. And maintain 15,000 feet Swiss Sierra Whiskey Romeo 2819. .85 Swiss Sierra Whiskey Romeo 2819er. Marseille Center Swiss Sierra Whiskey Romeo 2819er is passing 7,000 feet, climbing 15,000 feet. .55 for Swiss Sierra Whiskey Romeo 2819er. Geneva Center, Swiss Sierra Whiskey Romeo 2819er is at 8,500 feet, climbing 15,000 feet.
500.